The reddest one named after the god of creation.
I'm Makemake.
Discovered in 2005, also called 2000 FY9. The Kuiper Belt is where I reside.
I'm Makemake.
One day on me is 22 and a half hours, similar to days on Earth and Mars. One year is 305 Earth years. That's a long time for this small sphere.
It takes over 6 hours for sun's light to reach me, because I'm over 4 billion miles away, you see. If the sun's light went out, I wouldn't know for over 6 hours. Scary!
Makemake.
So far from the sun, it isn't sunny. Discovered around Easter, and this is funny, I was nicknamed Easter Bunny.
Makemake.
Named for a god of Easter Island, Rapa Nui, from Polynesian Mythology. He was the creator of humanity.
He's Makemake. I have one moon, MK2, with me. Discovered by Hubble in 2016.
It's about 100 miles wide and much darker than me. I'm 1,300 times brighter than my little moon, you see.
Some astronomers think I have a second moon that's hiding. Maybe.
Makemake. I have an inclined orbit, you see. It tilts about 29 degrees. Haumea orbits just like me.
Makemake.
It's extremely cold on me. Temperatures as low as -406 degrees. If you visited, you would freeze.
Brr, Makemake. I don't have an atmosphere, even though scientists thought there was one here.
I was observed passing in front of a star, you see, which showed that there is no atmosphere around me. But I have craters as far as the eye can see. It's crazy.
Makemake. Discovered in 2005, similar to Pluto, but two-thirds the size. The Kuiper Belt is where I thrive.
Makemake. Michael E. Brown and his team are the ones who discovered me from the Palomar Observatory.
I'm Easter Bunny. The discovery of Haumea, Eris, and I led to Pluto being reclassified.
We're like planets, but not quite the same. So scientists decided to give us another name. Dwarf Planets is now our own special category. We haven't cleared all the space debris.
Makemake. The fourth dwarf planet from our sun, and I am the reddest one named after the god of creation.
Makemake.
Discovered in 2005, also called 2000 FY9, the Kuiper Belt is where I reside.
Makemake.
I'm the second brightest object in the Kuiper Belt. I'm covered in methane and ethane, ice that doesn't melt, making me red in color with a reflective bright surface.
Look for me with your telescope. I'm small, but nevertheless, I'm sure to impress.
Makemake.
We hope you enjoyed this episode of Meet the Dwarf Planet. Stay tuned for our next episode, Dwarf Planet Eris. We'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.